an Elimination Chamber match. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the champion, representing the Dream Team from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Carmelo Hayes.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready. Is that Gulak?
It absolutely is, and we are about to see a clinic.
And introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak!
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a...
Time for more conspiracies.
Michael Cole. Sami Zayn himself would say that's not very...
And introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Some call him the master strategist. Some call him the great liberator. I've even heard some call him Usi. But I call Sami Zayn a bona fide superstar.
Well, I call him none of the above.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Nice!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
The powerhouse of positivity, Big E.
And introducing the challenger, representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E!
Big E doesn't care how bad you think you are, he'll take on anyone.
Bringing his smash mouth style to the ring, Big E will crush your own dreams before your very eyes.
This title match already trending on social media.
Here comes the street champion.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
One of the most beloved titles in all of WWE, the fate of the Intercontinental Championship will be decided here in this championship elimination chamber match with Big E and Solo Sikoa as they are trapped in these confines with Sami Zayn, LA Knight, Carmelo Hayes, and Drew Gulak.
And a big boot! This could do it!
The challenger's able to kick out.
Wow, I thought this was over. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And he has an answer for Big E. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
And it was a brutal impact on that DDT. Stops the kick. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Incredible. Big E on the move.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kickout was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
Well, you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Setting foot in the ring now,
and Sammy dodges that one.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Will this be enough?
Quick count out for one.
All the punishment he's taken. He's still in this match?
On the top, through the air, and there he goes! Shoulders down, cover! You've got to be kidding me!
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
There's no smile. He could pin his opponent right here! It's over. Kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
To the match, where is this energy coming from?
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Just room
dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Oh, he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
This is what champion.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
No, didn't get it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Zayn is bleeding.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Climbs back inside.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Bam, answer with a headbutt. Sent crashing to the floor. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Behind, back suplex.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Go see a new champ
for the win.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
There's no smile on Big E's face right now after that kick out. He knows he has to be all business.
Of the challenger keeps this match
going. You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Drew Gulak has insisted the Gulak apply.
I think valiant effort, but he finally had to submit.
LA Knight has been eliminated.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Nice counter from Big E.
Able to reverse the
pin. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. All the way down.
Big E.
WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Big E picking up speed all across the ring.
Carmelo's got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
Big E.
The champ Oslo glazed over.
Two count.
We almost had a new champion.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
There's no smile on Big E's face.
Taking flight.
Nobody hold on that.
shot with ruthless striking.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Hayes on the wrong side of that exchange.
Going up top. High cross body.
That's gotta be it. There's two. No, it's not over.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Evading offense. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
What a forearm.
Oh, he went low. The humanity.
Carmelo Hayes gonna turn a suplex.
Oh my goodness, what a cover.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover! Two! And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Carmelo.
This was a truly spectacular win.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.